Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes, a platform where each and every one of you have the equal opportunity to share your views with the rest of the world. The St. Lucia Teachers Union has taken a stance against making vaccination mandatory for teachers. What are your thoughts?
Well, I really don't know my thoughts on what the teachers decide. All I know is I'm fully vaccinated, and every decision is a personal decision. Thoughts can vary, people can vary, and I mean, whatever the teachers decide is their personal choice. I mean, they are the ones who decide if they want to go back to the classroom, if they don't want to go back to the classroom, if they want to work in that kind of environment or not. At the end of the day, it's your civic duty to do what you have to do, whether it's for you, your country, or your family. That's all it is.
My point is everybody have their different opinion. If they don't feel like taking it, they don't have to force them to take it, but they have to protect themselves. Because not only the vaccine is good, but you have to protect yourself and pray for the Almighty to help you, because the only person that can help us is God. And you need more prayers. You see, instead of closing on the churches, that's the place that should open. Room shop open, everywhere open, and the churches close. So we need the Almighty God to help us. He's the only one that can help us in that.
My thoughts on that issue is that I could compare it like in the world of travel, where it's mandatory that you must have the vaccine to travel. Now, in the case of children in the classroom, which is something that you don't know who will be carrying the virus. However, on a personal level, if a teacher does not want to take it, that's their personal choice. You cannot force them to take it. It will be the authorities to know whether they have to have that person to be teaching unvaccinated. But for them to force them to take it, I will not agree with that point. But in the case, as I say, in the first example, in the case of traveling international world, where you have to be around people, you don't know who have it, the same thing could be compared among individuals, you know? You don't know who have it. So that is why certain places it's monitoring.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.